With me. I'll see you soon.
I don't know where the fuck the... I guess the T is where we need to go. So that's great. Probably be better off taking a cab to it, but I digress. I thought it was a different symbol. Maybe it was just a T. Oh well. Hey, there's a cab right there. Outstanding. Fuck that bike. Yep, there you go. Taxi! Hey, I hope you don't have anyone in your car. Alright. Bring me to the gun van, sir.
Where can I take you?
Straight directly to the gun van.
This is it.
Thanks. Hey, he's in like a... Hey, you're pulling like way too far away. Stubbs!
Clements, you there?
I'm here. What can I do you for, Congressman?
Oh, listen, Clements. The taxpayer is picking up the bill for this call, so I'm going to make it brief. The amount of help I need from a man with your skills has tripled in volume, and that's a conservative estimate. If you're interested in helping me out with this, you can call me, and I'll tell you what I need. The pay will be more than adequate.
Once you go down the dark path, it just keeps going, don't it, Stubbs? I'll call if I feel the need to keep you in the lifestyle to which you're accustomed.
Fuck me, Johnny. Good to see you.
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that means.
The founding fathers weren't thinking of this all when they wrote the Second Amendment.
Here's I don't know if those are like story missions
or
what.
Assistance, my brother.
Oh, hey, there's a noob tube in there. All right. So what can I buy here? Let's see. There's a rocket launcher. There's the armor. Thank you. Shotgun. I already have the shotgun. Ooh, combat shotgun though. That's like the stupid shitty pump one. And there's some grenades. A grenade is 700 wing wings. What the fuck? Rifle rounds. I can buy some of that. Look at that. Might as well just use my money on this, which is productive. And we have this shotgun. I think I like the combat shotgun a little bit better. Let's do that. We'll replace that. Oh, it has full ammo. That's good times right there. I think for the most part, we're pretty much good here. Where's an SMG at? There's only like the one SMG in here. I would have to buy that. Oh, no, there's that one right there. There's that one. Yep, I can buy rounds for that. Sweet. Yeah, 20 bucks. That's not too bad. I'm just going to buy a shit ton. There you go. Now I'm stacked up on ammo here. This is pretty good. Pretty good.
Bye, my brother.
All right, I'll see you later. Kind of wish I could steal your car, but at the same time, I will not do that. That would be an insult. Oh, God! Wow! Seriously? He hit me with... I need to go get food or sleep, actually. Whatever. That was stupid. I need to go back to the clubhouse and fucking sleep to get my health back. That's really shitty. What an asshole. And Terry.
Johnny, it's Terry. Listen, bro. Heard there's a race going down. Thought you might be interested.
A race? You fucking right. I'm in, man. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Sounds good, brother. See you soon.
Now there's a race. Go to that location to meet with Terry or Clay, who will race alongside you in races. You will battle with other bikers for first position. There will be various races in the city. Not something I'd really want to do. I don't know if that's mandatory or what. So I'm just going to go and do one of the other story missions, because as most of you know, I'm not a big fan of doing random extra shit, so there you go. Meanwhile,
hey, taxi!
This guy's gonna have to find a new cab. Get the fuck out, Poindexter.
Me,
see you later. Alright, we're going to the gym, obviously. I need health, but at the same time, I don't feel like going back to the clubhouse or finding a... What are you doing? Yeah, stop going down the fucking hill, douche. I ought to fucking beat the shit out of your cab with a baseball bat! I can't even do that. I'm pretty sure in GTA 3 and older GTAs, you could blow cars up with a baseball bat. Pretty sure. I found that kind of funny. Bad cop drop.
Hey, Jim. Good to see you, man. What's the trouble?
Take a guess, bro. Might have something to do with those cops that pulled one over on us.
I figured.
The way I see it, we got two choices. Either we buy a big tub of grease and prepare to take it from these fat pigs the rest of our lives.
Or...
Kill him.
Or we head over to the clubhouse. Close to where I happen to know they got themselves set up, and we show them that we're not quite the bitches that they think we are.
Well, tempted as I am by your first option, I'm gonna have to go with the second.
I figured you'd say that.
Lead on, James.
Yeah, lead on, brother.
Like the feel of a fully automatic pistol in your hand, you son of a bitch.
Let's see if you still got it, old man. Let's drop the fucking hammer on this run to those assholes.
So
I have an automatic pistol, what the fuck? And I have to race Jim to the cops, which probably gets me nothing for beating him. I beat him to the last mission, damn it. That should count for something, but apparently not. Too bad I can't just shoot his butt. Oh, wow. The fucking thing is, like, right here. And there you go. I win, bitch.
Shit, Jim. You should think about retiring with moves like that.
I won.
Wait here a minute. Hey, officers. How you doing?
Hey, McCornish. This fat perp's brought us a present.
No, I forgot how stupid looking this guy was, Matthews. Do you think he's smart enough to realize that we got expensive tastes?
What do you got for us, Mope? Oh, exactly what you asked for.
Well, all right.
Hey! There you go.
Come on, man. Yeah, that worked out pretty well. All right,
hey,
time to cheese it out of here. Then we can kill the shit out of these fucking douchers. Well, at least I won't have to, like, scrounge up a bunch of random bribe money, so that's good.
You stole his donuts, Bill.
Wow. I could just go slower. That's kind of neat, I guess. Let you kind of, it's kind of disorienting because you can't really, you know, see what's going on.
You,
you can hear them
wait
talk.
To get him down to the precinct so we can really stomp on those fuckers.
Gonna throw them in a holding and let a pack of meatheads break them fucking potatoes.
Yeah, whatever. Hey, these guys are like extra slow. Jeez. And they're driving like the car from Knight Rider or something.
Time's almost up, you dirty bastards.
Can't remember what his name was. Kit, maybe, or Kip. One of the two. I think it began with a K or a hard C. I didn't really watch
it's
the
nearly
show.
Nearly retirement time!
No!
Wow. Yeah, they're just making fun of us. What a bunch of idiots. They're gonna be dead soon enough, I hope. I hope very, very
Jesus
soon. Come on, buddy.
Write me a speeding ticket!
Balls is something.
Yeah, they're still talking. Nope. What a bunch of assholes. Oh, man, it's gonna be so good when they're just dead.
No! No, mommy! Mommy!
It's like the same fucking insult. Oh, hey, now we have to take out the bent cops. There you go. And there's reinforcements. Fuck you guys. Have fun with the auto. Oh, God. All right. Here we go. Here we go. This is good. This is good. Oh! Yep. Oh, God. There are barrels, like, right there. All right. I've got an assault rifle, bitches. I've got an assault rifle, so you guys aren't even going to get out of the car before you get gunned the fuck. Yeah, that guy didn't even make it out of the car. He got gunned down. I don't even know if that barrel blows up right there. I guess not. I guess so. Never mind. There you go. Outstanding. Can I blow up this car? That'd be great. Look at this guy trying to get all fucking close. What an idiot. What a big fat... Yeah, have fun with that. There you go. Oh, I wrecked my bike. No! My bike! Why? It was on its last day. Last... Did I fail the mission because of that? I...
Learn to tune your bike, man. Those cops are gonna be on it for good now.
That really means I lose?
Don't you worry about that.
Wow. That is the most, like, random, stupid thing ever. I had no idea that if you blew up your bike, that was the end of that. Oh, well, I guess we're close. The checkpoint system in this DLC is very good, which means I really don't have to do anything. I'm just gonna park the bike way back here, that way it won't be, like, fucked up at all. But I really like the checkpoint system in this DLC. It is very good. It is outstanding. And, I think I'm gonna blow. Come on. Hey, damn it. There's a fucking barrel, like, right fucking there. There you go. Am I out of SM? Oh, no, there it is. Come on, shoot the fucking barrel. There you go. There you go. Just shoot the barrels. Whatever. I have one RPG though. Whatever. I'm just gonna do that there. That'll take out like three dudes. That barrel should take out a couple more dudes. I don't know how that guy wasn't killed. He was right fucking next to the cop. That better not be my bike. Whoa! There's a couple more explosions. Yeah. How do some of these people live? I have no idea. Where did that guy come from? I have no idea. Where that explosion came from? No idea. There's another dude there. I'm gonna need another fucking helping of armor at the end of this. And all the corrupt cops are dead.
Yeah, Johnny boy. I thought we'd be shoveling shit for those dudes till God knows when.
Now you know we ain't going out like that, Jim. I'll see you soon.
Leave the area. I have to leave. I don't know if that means, like, get rid of your wanted level or what, but we'll just leave the area.
Holy shit!
Yeah, that was, like, extra poopy. Oh, there's a couple of them left alive, sort of, I think. Yeah, that was, like, extra poopy. My bike blew up, and they're like, oh, sorry. You lose for whatever mission, for whatever reason. Not like you can complete the mission by just running away or finding a car and driving away, but whatever. I digress. There you go. There's victory. I need to call Terry again. No, not video. Why do I keep doing that? Phone book. Terry. Gun van. I need guns. More importantly, armor.
Hey, Terry. You still got that hardware?
Sorry, man. Can't right now.
Oh.
Give me a shout later.
Are you kidding me? Whatever. Hey! What is Terry doing that's so important that he can't fucking help me get weapons and shit? You better not. Yeah. This guy's being a dick. Now Billy has a text for us. He's probably gonna be yelling at us about some stupid shit.
So
I guess he has an actual mission for us. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sleep.
Here we are then.
I guess the Billy mission's here. Damn it. I wanna get full health and stuff, which requires sleeping slash saving the game. Which I need to figure out where the fuck the stupid mattress is. This thing's like in here. There it is. Alright. Save game. He doesn't even sleep. He just like sits down and thinks. He just relaxes, sort of. Alright. GTA 4 only. We'll save over that. Health is full now, or it should be. Now I need to go get armor. Otherwise, I'll be completely fucked up. Unless I can call Terry and then. Oh, we need your input and decision. Come to the house. Alright. Phone book, Terry, gun van. Is he available now? I doubt it, but worth
a
try.
Terry, your services are required, bro. Can we meet up?
I got you, bro. I'll be in the area soon.
This isn't tongue wrestling, bro.
Alright, well, never mind. My doubts have been turned into a success. Oh, there's an exit right here. Yep, there you go. I don't know how far away Terry is from this location. I can only imagine not very far, because we're near the clubhouse. Probably should have taken someone's bike, but this person's... Is that a taxi cab? No, it's a van. I might as well ride in style and take this guy's fucking American Patriot. Whatever it's called in this game. What is this thing called? Jim!
Johnny, it's Jim. You wanna roll on some deadbeats?
What a fantastic idea, James. I'll see you at yours.
Great, man. See you soon.
The explosive icon represents the meeting point for a gang war. Okay, so I guess there's a little bit more stuff to do than I thought. There's races and there's gang wars and other shit, so that's
Jonathan,
fun.
The feds would love to catch me with this haul, man.
I would love to buy some stuff from you. Mostly, mostly just the armor, but I guess other stuff too.
Oh,
where's the automatic pistol? Is that it right there? Yep. There it is. I have a lot. Oh, man. How much fucking... Oh, it's 15. I thought it was like 300. I was like, what? 300? Are you kidding me? That's outrageous. Let me go ahead and max this bad boy out again. There you go. Might as well keep a nice, fresh supply of stuff. I already have full body armor. All right, we're good. Bye.
Safe travels,
don't
man.
Hit me on your way out again like last time, you dickbag. Fucking ran me over and took off a giant chunk of my health on his way out. Did not appreciate that. I can tell you that much for sure. I wasn't very appreciative of that. And don't fucking turn in front of me, person. I don't appreciate that either. There are a lot of things in life I don't appreciate. And that is one of them. I'm just setting the record straight. Oh, shit. That sucks. That guy went flying. And then got ran over right after. I'm not sure if he's dead or what. But he probably isn't too happy. And this person witnessed it. You witnessed it! You witnessed it! Can't let you live. Oh, hey, that person dropped money. Yoink. Thank you. Alright, no witnesses left. Cops are probably gonna get called on me. Might as well go into the mission of this shit's curse.
I just don't see how we have a choice, man.
I have a choice. I'm free. I'm not a slave. I have a choice. Jim, I love you, man, but since you've hit middle age, you really lost something.
Yeah, and since you've fucking been strung out on this shit, you've lost something. You fucking mind.
Easy, Jim. Look who the fuck you're speaking to, huh? Hey.
What's up?
I'm just trying to explain to our friend here. That possession is 9/10 of the law. We should make the Slopes pay us back.
Billy, I got Chad on the phone. Pay us back for what?
Look, we have a business opportunity here, Johnny. I think a guy like you should be pleased.
Yeah, but Jim says